I hope you are all enjoying your work holidays. I think you are all well and good. But it is not a time to be happy. Now, let us start to study. Let us study now the numbers. You learn in the fourth standard numbers up to 6 digits. We call it some points on a board. First point, the counting numbers are called natural numbers. Writing a number in figure is called notation. Writing a number in words is called numeration. But here you can see 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. What it shows? Symbols. Symbols are called digits. A group of digits, three digits, a number is called a numeral. Now we will learn writing the number name. Okay. Now see the given numbers. Come to know the periods. So see the from the right to left. Once period, 1000 period and lakh period. By seeing the periods, we can read and write easily given numbers. Let us see how to write the given number in words. Here, in the lakh period, 7 is. So, 7 is lakh in the 1000 period, there is 83. So, 83,000. In 1's period, there is 536. So, 536. Similarly, look in the second example. Here, see again, which are the periods are given the number. Here, once, thousand, and lakh. See here, we start from lakh period. So, here in the lakh period, 8 is there. So, we make lakh. In the thousand period, there is 36. So, 36,000. In once period, there is 784. 784. Now we move on to the numbers writing in figures. So how to write the numbers in figure as it is? How you written in the words? Let's see what we read the numbers in words. Here 675,100. So we have to see here which place, which period it is started. Here the period is started in lakh. So we write lakh, we start from lakh period. So here in the lakh there is 6. So we write 6 and put the comma to separate the periods. Then move on to the right side, see the thousand. See how many thousand is given here? 75. So 75,000, write the comma to separate the period. Then move on to the right side, read what is given the ones. The period, it is given 100. So write 100 in the figure. So 675,100 is written in the figure. Similarly, we will see one more example. Let's read 2,70,605. Let's see here also by saying the period. So the period is start from lakh. So how many lakhs is given here? 2 lakhs. So write your number 2 and put the comma. Then move on to right side. So particular number, how to find the greater and smaller. Here, to find the greater and smaller, we have to use two tools. One is using seeing the digits, another seeing the place values. So let's see example. Here, written the number 3,78,532 and one more 24,305. In this number, in this two number, we can see the number of digits. Count the number of digits here: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In this number, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In both the number, this 7 lakh is the having the more digits. So 7,78,532 is the greater than 24,305. Similarly, one more example. In both the numbers, by seeing, we come to know both the numbers have been same digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and here as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. When the same, the number having the same digits, we have to see the from left side the periods. Here the periods having the lakh period, and here also lakh. See the lakh period having the 2 and 8. So come to know. Here the 8 is the greater than the 2. So 8,36,784 is greater than 2,37,344. So this is the symbol of showing the greater number. And now move on to writing the successor. You learn successor means adding the 1 to the given number. So here given the number 73,678. By this number, adding one number, we get 73,679. Similarly, one more example, here given the number 8,57,100. Adding one number, become 8,57,101. Now we want to predecessor. You learn that predecessor means subtract the one number to the given number. So here given number is 7,83,648. If you reduce one number to this number, it becomes 7,83,647. One more example for this predecessor. Here given number is 1,43,345. Subtract one number or reduce one number to this number, we get 1,43,344. Today you learn all these numbers. Means you learn the writing numbers, figures, words, place values, and using the greater and lesser symbol, successor and predecessor. So in the next class we learn beyond the 6-digit numbers. Okay, bye. Okay.